After this examination, now we are going to have a treatment, a very excellent treatment with honey. You know, you have seen honey?
Yeah.
You love honey. Very good.
Hopefully, this little girl will become part of Dr. Gokulin's 60% success rate in healing with honey. In a country where modern medicine is too expensive for a majority of the inhabitants, this cheap miracle medicine is giving new hope. In another part of the world, a different kind of hope. One where the tradition of beekeeping is being kept alive through art.